Adesh.
Adesh.
So today I want to have a talk with you, or I want to tell you something that I have found out, that India has a lot of lost daughters and sons. And these people are living in Europe or in America or somewhere else on the in the world. And mostly they have been adopted and came into the other countries through some cases in the past, where the states were telling that the parents of the children are too much poor to keep their children by themselves. Yes, it might be, I don't know, I cannot tell that because I was not there. Just I think that these children, they are now grown up and they need to have a lobby to find out where they are, where the real parents are, where the blood is coming from, and it is their right. And these children which are now grown up, sometimes they cannot sleep because they feel somehow insecure, or they lost somehow their roots. And without roots, we cannot fly. It is very important to know about these roots, and at least we have to know where are our parents. And it might be that they are not poor anymore. And then, so it is very important that we all know that there is one lobby for the new children, which they can get the information of their parents. And there are so many people inside that and working for that to find it out. But the older ones, which are now like 40 or 35, they have no lobby and they cannot find back their parents. And it is very important. And I find also they should have all the rights that they can come to India. And some of them, which I know, they have even a shame to go to India because they look like Indians, but they cannot speak even their language, some of them. And so they feel a little shy to go to India. They I think we should be open-minded. We should welcome them in India, and they should get all support. And maybe you can also find out where are these people and trying to help them to find their parents back. Thank you for listening, and I hope you know now a little bit more, because I was also surprised when I came to know them, and I feel compassion towards them because